What's up guys, it's TechTube here. In this video, I'm going to show you guys to install DDR2 RAM memory on your motherboard. First of all, let's learn how to remove a RAM from the RAM slot. Release the latches from the sides and the RAM will pop out. You can see that there is a notch on the bottom of the RAM module. This notch should align with the notch on the RAM slot. Now I am going to install the RAM and make sure that the latches on the sides are placed well. The latch on the left side is placed well and the latch on the right side is also placed well. Now you guys know how to install a RAM and make sure that it's installed properly. Thanks for watching guys, like this video and share this video, subscribe for more content like this.